Which side should we go?
Come on, so you guys, we want the people in the audience.
You can all stand here for the first one. The first one you guys are all familiar with. You're just starting from here, knees here, then you get catch him. It's really important to have your heel and your knee together. If it's not together, then you don't have anything, right? Then all I have to do is just, I'm just sitting. I don't really do anything, I'm just sitting. There, I sit. Now, this is a crucial point. I have to get this open, and close. So I have him, right? Open, but I have him, close. And then here, there is a whole bunch of different things. There is this, I can choke him. You guys know all this stuff. I'm sure like Brian has shown you this. But the one that I like this, this is telling a lot of cops and everywhere. Everybody knows about this. The one that I like is attacking from the side. This happens a lot, okay? I still have my knee underneath him. So if I'm going from this side, my knee is right here. I want to have this arm. So I'm starting from here, the knee is here, okay? I'm just practicing, then I do this. I'm in the same position, all right? All I have to do is just stretch that way, and that's all I'm doing, see? I'm stretching. And while I'm going, I fix mine, right? And that's it. If he doesn't tap already, he's in a very bad situation. This is a, oh, sorry. Right? If he doesn't tap at that time, all I have to do is just arch back on him. It's an osteichomia and he will never get out of it. Okay? So I start from here. It's easy, nice and easy. He will never suspect it's from here. All right? So we're just doing this. I'm putting my weight on him. I play and then all of a sudden I have him. And as soon as I have him, I stretch. There. And look at here. All I have to do is this, and I have like huge leg, right? Yeah. Even if you don't, if you don't do it, just hold it with your arm, then lock, there, right? All I have to do is, see? And then if he doesn't tap, which we assume that he doesn't tap, this is an osteichomy, right? Yeah. This is an osteichomy, and he can never get out of this, all right? That's plan B. If he has like really big neck and he doesn't want to tap, all right? Sorry.
Sorry.
Okay, so do you guys want to practice?